we running? I do believe that we are up and recording. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, this here is the Dontrel Dontrel station, the Dontrel Dontrel channel. Ladies and gentlemen, it is Friday, okay? And we're going to do what we do here each and every Friday. And that is Enjoy Yourself featuring Allure. So we're going to have an Enjoy Yourself Friday moment featuring Allure. We're going to do a little bit of singing. But first of all, we do some talking. Okay? We talk about the work week. She got a nice little pool. But yeah. Yeah, first of all, we talk about the work week. So, hopefully you guys, this work week was okay, man. Mine was alright. It was okay. What I will say is that, for the most part, first of all, I care about my professionalism for the most part. Honestly, I do. If you guys out there, if y'all work with me, you know, some of y'all know that I care about my professionalism for the most part at first. And then I care about the people that, I'm not going to say I care about the people I work with, because I don't. Because I know them bastards don't give a fuck about me. You know, so I don't give a fuck about them. Oh my God. And honestly, I don't give a shit about my co-workers. I don't. But for the most part, I do want to get along with them while I'm at work. You understand what I'm saying? Like, I don't want to do no fighting. I don't want to fight with nobody at work, honestly. And first of all, I don't want to fight with nobody, period. Honestly, I don't want to fight with nobody, period. And I don't want to fight with nobody at work, you know? So, what am I about to say? I am going to say that, and I feel like some people don't know how to have a conversation, you know? I feel like some people don't know how to have a conversation and come to some type of resolution or some type of conclusion. It's like you talk to coworkers and the only thing they want to do is fight and argue and get loud, or they want to talk to you like they your damn daddy or mama or some shit like that. It's fucking retarded and it's fucking crazy. Like, listen, you speak English, I speak full well English, you know, I am of age, you are of age. Why can't we just talk about it and just, you know, come to some type of resolution, you know, in a calm, cool tone? Woo! Not us. First of all, not us. I'm not going to say not nobody, but I will say not some people, you know. It seems like, for the most part, only thing people want to do is just fight all the time. Damn. Give me 1 second, you guys. I'm actually driving, and my recorder got messed up. So, and I have to clean up my car. Oh, man, I am all on the wrong side and everything. I don't care. I'm not erasing this. I'm keeping this. I'm not going to delete it. As long as my video recorder is still recording. Are we still up? We still running? Yes, we are. We are on 4 minutes and 1 second. Okay. Yeah, so for the most part, man, I just want to get along with, you know, the people that I work with. And I've been feeling like some people just either don't want to get along or it's terrible. It's just terrible how, like, some people think, you know, including me, you know, because I'm not better than nobody or nothing like that, but at the same time, damn, don't you just get tired of fighting all the time? You know, because I know I get tired of fighting all the time. So, thank God we done, and that's what I'm saying, thank freaking God, you know, that we made it to Friday, you know? Hopefully you guys got paid today, this Friday, or the next Friday, or on on Thursday, whoever got the cash advance or whatever, whoever get paid ahead of day, you know, or something like that. You know, thank God that we made it through the work day, you know. So that's all I want to say. I'm not gonna say that's all I want to say, but dang, man, I just get so tired and frustrated. I am actually trying to be on my way to a new employment thing where I could like work by myself for the most part, or be by myself for the most part, because I'm just getting tired of looking at people. I'm for real. I'm getting tired of looking at people. I'm getting tired of working with the same people. I'm just getting tired of looking at them. I'm getting tired of, I know they tired of me being around them, and vice versa. You know, I'm just so tired and I'm just so irritated. It's just so draining after you done been at this job, that job. After you done come across people, like for example, like the job I'm about to go to right now, you know, long story short, I pitched in, I volunteered myself, honestly. I volunteered myself to buy a pizza for the co-workers. So this pizza came up to $30, okay? So it was another co-worker. She spoke it upon herself to say, I told you guys this story a while back, but she spoke it upon herself to say, okay, well, I pay half with you when it's time to pay for it. Do you think she paid half of it? Do you think she brought it up? Do you think she said anything about it? I was like, this fucking bitch, you know, because that's what she was. She was a fucking bitch. Like, why would you bring something like that up? And then when it's time to deliver, you don't even try to deliver. You don't even say nothing about it. You know, like, and then, wait a minute. And then before that, when she spoke it up, she said it to everybody else. Oh, yes, I'm going to help him pay for it. You know? She was like, oh yes, I'm gonna help him pay for it, telling everybody else, telling all the co-workers. And then I'm like, when she said that, I knew right then. I'm like, this bitch ain't about to help do nothing. She's just trying to speak up and make herself look good, you know, in front of people. But why? That was the weirdest thing, you know. And what made it so weird is that she brought it up herself. You know, I didn't ask her or anything like that. She just spoke it up on herself. Oh yeah, I'll help him pay for it. That trick, she didn't help me do shit. She helped eat the goddamn pizza. Oh my God. She was the first one in line talking about it. Oh my God. She was speaking about all the toppings and everything, and the first one in line to get some pizza and everything. Do you think she helped me pay for it? No, the fuck, she didn't help me pay for shit. I felt some type of way, because not that I needed her help, because I didn't need her to do nothing, you know, but I felt some type of way because she spoke it upon herself. She spoke it upon herself to pitch in, and she just didn't deliver. And this bitch was well of age. Like, this bitch is like, damn. And I know I keep calling her that is because I was upset. I'm not gonna say yes, I was upset, and I'm still upset now, because I don't like to be around those type of people. I really don't. I do not like to be around those type of people at all, you know. Like, I don't even want to insult. I wish they had some type of, and then at the same time, I saw the red flags, but because of the fact that, you know, she was so nice about it and everything, you know, I thought that she was going to deliver, and she didn't. And so, I work with, like, some people, they don't speak, they don't say, hey, how you doing, they don't speak, they don't say nothing, like, at all. I'm talking about for real, like what Meaty said, for real. Like, some people don't speak or say shit at all. I'm like, for real, like I can say, good morning, how you doing, are you doing okay today, or whatever, These folks are just look down, don't say nothing, look at you, don't say shit. I'm for real, like, and things like that, I'm gonna say it used to bother me, but I'm gonna have to go a little bit faster. I gotta go a little bit faster. I'm looking at the time. I gotta clock in by 4 o'clock. So, what about getting ready to say? Yeah, so I don't like to deal with those folks for the most part because you're already untrustworthy. And I don't want to be around somebody that's untrustworthy. And another thing, I don't like to be around people that always ask you for shit. You know, I always ask you, oh, can I have this, can I have that? Especially when they know you got it. When they know you got it. Oh, can I have this, can I have that, can I have this, can I have that? Because they already know you got it. But for the most part, they don't say shit to you, don't speak to you, don't damn near say nothing to you. But they always want to ask you for something. Bitch, what the fuck you, why are you even looking at me, talking to me or anything, you know? You know, because I already know that you're not a genuine person. I don't like to be around people that's not genuine, for the most part. All right, man, we gonna get into this song, man. I did go to work, kind of, every day this week, so we about to get on in it, man. You was sexy, kind of. So, yeah, man, let's go ahead and get into it, man. Let me fix my camera. Let me fix my camera and they flying in that little Tesla. Woo! Yeah, so let's go ahead and get to it. Let me fix the sound too. My sound on my right side is messed up. Almost like my speaker is messed up or something like that. I'm gonna have to get it straightened out. Yeah, I'm gonna take this to the back, to the rear. All right, man, let's bring it on back, okay? Chime in if y'all know the song. Please chime in. Help me sing it, for real, you hear me?
Enjoy yourself with me. Hold tight.
I wouldn't have done it. And then I thought that I was gonna get a bit better, and I didn't. So I just said, I'm gonna struggle through this all the way through. I was thinking about Mariah Carey. I don't know why I was thinking about Mariah Carey. I was thinking about Mariah Carey too, for some reason. Don't ask me why. Boy, I tell you the truth. These folks out here are some fucking bitches, bro. I'm talking about every last one of these dudes out here driving, including me. So, ladies and gentlemen, this here is the Dontrel Dontrel Station, the Dontrel Dontrel Channel. So, get into it, man. This is what we do each and every single Friday. I want y'all to look at this traffic, man. I'm driving, where am I driving? I'm driving 285. Wait a minute. I'm driving 75 north. Traffic is crazy. Traffic is crazy both ways. All right, man. I got to focus on driving, man, because I don't want to be late for work. I really don't want to be late to work. And I'll probably bend some rules and break some rules so I can be at work on time. Alright, man, I want y'all to subscribe. Please subscribe to my YouTube station, my YouTube channel. Please subscribe. Please give me a like. And I gotta get some work done on my face, man, because I am just so ugly. And I can tell that I'm ugly when I look at people. You know, people look at me like I'm ugly, so it is what it is. I'm ugly right now, but hopefully, you know, something happens and I come up on a lot of money and I can fix my face. Alright, man. Y'all be easy, okay? Talk to y'all later. Make sure y'all subscribe, hit the like button. Come back next Friday so we can do some more singing, okay? Bye. Adios.